It's a story about a bunch of dysfunctional people that are forced to come together and try to work in a very functional way, and what that roller coaster ride is like. The characters in the movie are used to working on their own and operating on their own. So it's really a movie about characters that are forced to do something against their will and how they come to terms with that, how they play well with each other or not play well with each other, and their journey and the formation of a dysfunctional group that becomes a very functional team along the way, not without a lot of bumps and bruises. Having will is the kind of producerial blessing that every producer can only wish that they get. He is so generous, and he does become somewhat of a leader, even though the character that he's playing serves that role too. But as a person, as a presence, he really makes everybody feel incredibly comfortable, and that we are a team. To have that number of female characters, like you said, from Amanda to the Enchantress to, Harley and to Katana, to have that many and be so well represented and have so much to do in the movie and have the kind of attitude and swagger and intensity that all of them have that really equals the men, was fantastic. It's rare. I mean, it is rare because this movie happens to have so many characters that have to play within the filmmaking sandbox. And David was able to give each one of them the ability to have their own identity, their own singularity, and their own uniqueness, and kick a tremendous amount of ass. And each one of those four women get to do that. It was great. It really was great. It's really important, and it's really essential in a movie that has so much action and variety of action. I mean, Will's ability to, do what he does with guns. I mean, that's so part and parcel of his character. As I said, then there's Margot, what Jai can do with boomerangs, what Karen can do with martial arts and the Soul Taker, the sword. All of those characters, all of those actors had a very specific and very particular training regimen that allowed them, when it came to the first day of shooting, that they could do those things that didn't look rehearsed. It looked completely natural, and you believed, I think, everything that they were doing because they inhabited those characters and they knew exactly what it took and what was required to prepare in order to execute it properly.